Now, how many crackheads did you see in Harlem?
I've seen at least 10.
I seen 50.
You seen 50 crackheads in Harlem?
How many? 50 on one corner.
If you watch this video, let me know Harlem better than Brooklyn.
Yo, Harlem is better than Brooklyn.
Who on Green Bay? Harlem is better than Brooklyn.
We should have been
there. My name.
Right here is a Brooklyn nigga. We have a Brooklyn nigga. What a C half for the Celtics, you already know.
Take it all in, it's a real Brooklyn.
Right here we have a Queens nigga. Queens to the fifth power. Or to the sixth power.
You blow
the
crib.
Right here.
We got a nigga from
my country. We got a Salvadorian.
You look better than Harlem.
Now, look at this nigga.
We have a full blown Harlem nigga. Fucking fresh from the socks to the.
We have Queens, Brooklyn, I don't know, and El Salvador. Harlem is better. Does anybody have any?
Harlem, this Harlem nigga doesn't have a phone. This Harlem nigga uses prepaid.
Harlem nigga don't got a phone.
Yo, hold on. Yo, hold on. El Salvador, show your phone.
Hold on though. Brooklyn and Queens said
phones. Shiny.
But Harlem.
My shit probably record better than his camera.
We from the city, nigga, where we need cell phones, but we got pay phones on every block, nigga.
That's what I said.
Yeah. And our pay phones say $4 instead of 25 cents and shit.
I do not like
that. Nigga gonna get no money. I try to find any way to get money.
So act like you're the only nigga getting money.
Getting money out.
Hey, Queens. If you're a guy and if you're a Queens, it just sounds funny.
Life is good in Brooklyn.
A city better than the whole borough, though.
Harlem is not better than Brooklyn.
Look what Brooklyn niggas eat. Zoom in. Apple pie.
That's a Harlem nigga bag. That's a Harlem nigga bag.
Boy.
Yo.
Harlem is eating even as they fool. Look at it.
Look at Spanish niggas ketchup all day.
Look at it.
Mad ketchup.
Finish your shit first.
Mad ketchup,
baby. Finish your shit first.
Nigga, I finish my shit all day. I don't even have to finish the shit because it's just money.
Know how to eat right
here. See, look, Spanish niggas steal all day. Steal mad fries and shit.
You gonna win that dance competition today?
What's not a competition?
Oh, he has a movement.
Man, Harlem better.